Here's Aloisi for a place in the World Cup.